Alright guys, we have finally reached Kayaking Abang Azri in the house. And we have a special guest, huh? Chef Idris Said. Oh, he got something planned special for us today. Let's see what he will do for us today. See, he's setting up everything. Professional, huh? We're talking about professional chef, no?
Assalamualaikum semua. Okay, hi. Welcome to Malaysia Fishing Adventures 2023. Assalamualaikum guys. Okay, we are leaving. We are going to check out today. Just received a call from Chef Idris Said. Okay, he said that he's going to meet us. He invited us to his cafe. But then we are actually rushing to go down to Kayaking Production to settle some matters. So he said that he will drive down and meet us at Kayaking with Abang Azil, and he's going to bring some Davidoff coffee. He said he's gonna boil for us some coffee for us to sit down, relax and enjoy and kayaking together with him. Alhamdulillah. We are so honored to have Chef Idris Said to join us later. Peace Angler. Alhamdulillah, he yesterday called us and said that he wanted to meet us today. So we are on the way now to meet Peace Angler. Yeah. Finally, we are back to Kayaking home ground, Port Dickson. Okay, sekarang kita berada di PD Famous Cendol ni, Coconut Shake. Selalu kita drive past signboard di sini. Selalunya kita cuma drive past, tak pernah stop over. Nyari beruk dah lapar sikit, kita stop over. We just have a look at what's in store. Tak salah ada kambing bakar. Alright guys, we have finally reached Kayaking. Abang Azri in the house. And we have a special guest, huh? Chef Idris Said. Oh, he got something planned special for us today. Let's see what he will do for us today. See, he's setting up everything. Professional, huh? We're talking about professional chef, no? Mr. Chef Idris, can you tell me what you are making now?
Kita nak buat Davidoff Coffee, nak sambut rakan kita yang datang jauh dari Kota Singa. Davidoff Coffee.
Davidoff Coffee.
Kita guna air mineral sebab kopi ni kita nak masak, kita panaskan dia sehingga sebelum mendidih. Sebab tu kita kena pakai air mineral ataupun drinking water.
Sebelum mendidih.
Tak sesuai untuk pakai air pipe sebab kita pakai full cream milk atau fresh milk. So ni kita kena panaskan perlahan, tak boleh api kuat. tak boleh terlampau panas, nanti dia berketel, dia rosak.
Oh, so, okey.
Okey, mula-mula kita masukkan kopi.
Davidoff eh?
Davidoff. Dia apa ada sahaja? Banyak perisa, tapi saya suka yang ni, rich aroma.
Rich aroma. Rich. Kenapa aroma. Davidoff?
Kenapa nanti kita tahu sebentar lagi. Saya suka dia punya aroma dengan dia punya cita rasa tu.
Taste berbeza
sikit. Taste dia berbeza sikit.
Oh, so, okey.
Kita panaskan dulu kopi ini. Kopi ini strong, okey. Dan dia sesuai untuk after meal lah, after makan. Sama ada minum petang atau minum malam. Tengah hari ini sebenarnya jarang sesuai untuk kopi panas.
Oh.
Tapi okay, sebab kita tak ada masa, jadi kitalah kena sesuaikan masa. Kita tahu full cream milk eh. Dia macam ni ada dua tau, satu fresh milk, satu full cream milk. Yang fresh milk tu untuk minum direct sebab dia tidak full cream. Yang full cream ni untuk buat kuih, untuk buat minuman macam ni. So rasa dia lebih berlemak, berkrim.
Oh, full cream milk.
Yes. Kotak dia sama je, cuma kita kena tengok satu full cream, satu lagi fresh milk.
Fresh milk. Oh. Okay, we add kayak king now. This boss Azil just arrived also. Chef Idris came all the way down. Dari mana, bang?
Seremban.
Ah, from Seremban came all the way down just to make for us this coffee. He tell me I also was shocked. He said, "Nevermind, I come down. I'm gonna make coffee there." So I was thinking that it's just normal boiling of coffee, you know. But look at the way he set up everything.
Chef ada kedai di Seremban.
Ah, chef ada kedai di Seremban mana, bang?
Dekat Senawang, Senawang.
Senawang, nama kedai?
Diri Lembrus Cafe.
Oh, Diri Lembrus Cafe.
Pusat bandar Senawang ataupun Taipan 2 lah, berhampiran dengan Giant.
Alright. InsyaAllah, we all free. But you need to make booking, emang?
Ya, yeah, betul. Make sebab booking. Kita hanya menyediakan hidangan, macam mana cakap eh, yang cook to perfection. So okay, maknanya kena confirm bila nak datang makan, pukul berapa, berapa ramai, semua kita nak kena kira. Sebab setiap minit untuk siapkan hidangan tu kita ambil kira dalam persiapan dia. Baru kita dapat cook the perfection punya style. Dia bukan makan sebab kita lapar, kita sibuk kerja, sibuk mancing, kita tiba lapar, kita nak makan, bukan, tak sesuai. Itu pergi makanan, apa ni, restoran makanan segera.
Pasal ini, daging abang pun, you marinate for how long?
7 hari ke 14 hari.
Oh, 7 hari 14 hari. Yes.
Ada orang yang tahu tentang ni, dia akan confirm selama sebulan. So, oh, kambing dia, daging dia akan dimarinate selama sebulan. Dia sangat berbeza rasa.
Okey.
Marinate terus on the spot, marinate 24 jam, seminggu, 2 minggu, sebulan.
Banyak. Lain, lain beza.
Lain, lain.
So, ada lamb shank, ada
The whole lamb pun ada. Bergantung kepada kesesuaian lah. Ada yang nak makan kaki bahagian depan, ada nak makan pulut kambing, ada nak makan lamb rib ataupun rack, ada nak makan lamb shoulder.
Semua. Oh, so semua, semua ada.
Okay, kopi ni Davidoff Coffee. Kalau boleh pilih yang yeah, rich aroma. Dia ada light aroma dan macam-macam lah. Ada juga espresso, tapi saya suka rich aroma. So kita nak tengok tetamu kita yang datang jauh dari selatan tanah air, Kota Singa, Lila. Sila rasa.
Thank you.
Sila rasa, sila rasa. Kita nak tengok macam mana punya special.
Kepo tu lagi, bawah.
Sedap. Sedap sangat.
Sedap, sedap. Serius,
sebenarnya? Thank you.
Okay, untuk sedap, strong. Hey guys, we just reached this Rosa Hotel lah.
pagi guys. Okay, sekarang ni kita dah nak check out daripada ini hotel Rosa yang industrial concept eh. Kita boleh tengok hotel ni okay. It's actually very unique cara dia buat. Setiap hotel yang kita try, they actually is targeting certain customer base. Sama juga macam kayak, kayak pun setiap company ada certain model to target certain customer base. So alhamdulillah the stay here is good, everything is good, tak ada apa-apa, tak complain. Water pressure dia baik, dia punya water heater, aircon, everything is good. Very very well maintained hotel. It's a boutique hotel, saya strongly recommend. Tu despedida para mi fue dura. Cena que te llevo a la luna y yo no supe hacerlo así. Te daba.